Hey yo, what's poppin', y'all?
Yeah, Mr. A, I got me a popsicle. You know the vibes.
You ain't get me one.
You ain't ask me.
Sick. Can I get one after this?
Let me think about it.
See, look, you see how weird that is?
Dang, weird. That's just.
That's messed up.
I gotta count. I gotta do my calculation.
I give you my last.
Stop. You should stop doing that, my brother. Now let me stop playing. You ready?
Yes, sir. Grrr! What up, JTL gang? It's your boy Jake, aka Jo Two Times.
It's your boy T, aka Time. We back at it.
You know, we back at it with a back at it like a crack addict.
And a Cadillac.
You feel us?
Popsicle.
So we're going to also going out our way a little bit. I ain't gonna lie, me, you know, I'm not gonna, no racist stuff, but I got like my white boy music, you know, a little white book. But they said Billie Eilish popping. And I wanna see what the rave is about, you feel me?
Oh, yeah.
I wanna see what the rave is about. But this is Billie Eilish, Lost Cause. Everybody been saying it's a vibe, so you know we gotta tune in.
Hey, not even gonna hold y'all. I heard that. There's a lot of baddies in there. So we finna peep.
We're kinda up. Someone's in my...
What? Oh, Billie! God damn. My... That's her in the front?
Yeah.
Ouch.
I'm gonna have to get Billie's number.
The curly headed one. Whoa! She throwing butt.
Something's in the air right now. Like I'm losing track of time.
Oh, I didn't know she did.
Like I don't really care right now. But maybe that's fine. You weren't even there that day. I was waiting on you. I wonder if you were aware that day. Was the last straw for me, and I sent you flowers. Did you even?
I guarantee you, if you with your girl, she got the ox in your car, she's putting this on your vibe, like no cap.
And left them busted.
Why? That's annoying, man.
But a lost cause. And this ain't nothing.
Oh,
like you.
Yeah, is it?
I know you think it's such an out but you got no job.
You were just joking.
No.
I thought you were. First of all, we gotta go back a
go back like an hour.
Lost cause.
First of all, that.
And this ain't nothing like it once was.
Yeah, look, they about to.
I know you think it's such an out but you got no job. You ain't nothing but a lost cause.
That's a vibe.
I ain't gonna lie, that really is a vibe. Your girl gonna play this in the car when she got the oxy money on too. And she got to. If I had a girl, she played this on me.
You know, it sounds like a good song to boys, bro. You a lost cause.
Yeah, but like.
It's a good song to get Bobby to.
Yeah. Just don't listen to words. Cause that is it's not a good song, but you know when your girl be singing to you and stuff, she start looking at you. Mm-hmm. It's gonna be that one. You went off skull, I swear to God.
I don't feel bad.
You ain't see it. You ain't see it. You ain't see it. I got you.
Billie Eilish knew what she was doing. Billie, baby. We gotta have a bunch of people over and play Twister, bro. I just... Wow! We think this... This nigga got Megan Thee Stallion? Blood Sister? Keisha the Pump?
First of all, she hitting the notes. I like the fact that they just having a girl's day out. Like, it's just like... I get to get in here for like a girl's day out. They can't be jigging like that all at the same time. That's what like but you know, really attracted me. Like they all just get up and jig together.
Hey, why are we talking over the video? Why not just pause it? But no cap. Mm-hmm. I was sleep on Billie.
Yeah, she just. I can't even say I'm asleep. Like.
Yeah, I was asleep. Nah, I'm not gonna.
I heard just a couple songs that I like by her, but now she just said, "I need you to wake you up a little bit more. You're still napping. Time to get up, Joe." Cause she is.
Yeah, she pressure. She pressure.
I like this.
I know you think you're such an outlaw. but you got no job. You ain't nothing but a lost cause, and this ain't nothing like it once was. I know you think you're such an outlaw, but you got no job.
Bro, I seen two who could like get my email if they wanted to. Like,
email, no.
My social security number if they wanted to.
Boy, if you don't get.
Hey.
Hey, Billie, you single? My
bad. Hey, that's. Hey!
My bad.
Boy, after
my
this bad. Video.
Nah, Billie, I seen other videos. They're just cute.
Hold on.
Pearly whites with the eyes. Like, come on.
No cap, though, for real?
Let me make sure that's.
No, hold on. Right, you never know.
You did know.
Okay. But hey, no, overall, this was a great popsicle on Biddy. And this was a great song. Oh,
this
God.
This was a great song, great video to match the song. Like,
oh, the vibe was immaculate.
Yeah.
I feel like that's what made
it. Even though it was against men, you know. Even
I don't care.
I don't care.
I don't
love
care.
The song.
Immaculate.
But I like the concept of her having females with her, you feel me? Like, oh, yeah, it was females with her and they was having fun. Like,
you know what I'm saying? It looked like straight, pure vibes. Like, it looked like nothing. It looked like Billy was like, hey y'all, this is for a music video, but ignore the camera.
Yeah.
And it was just nothing but a lost cause.
It sounded like she sent the song to them days before. She was like, watch, y'all just gonna just record with me and y'all see what I'm talking about.
She probably didn't even tell
ain't
me.
Ain't nothing but. And they got to jigging when it was like.
It looked like pure genius. I ain't gonna lie, if I was there, if I was a cameraman, I would have been like, I would put the camera down and be goddamn, would have been like, ugh. But the girls, like, ah.
You feel me? Yeah. 2T. But no, this is a great video, you feel me? Billie Eilish, Lost Cause. So go ahead and y'all already know the deal. Like, comment, subscribe. My boy's looking for his food. Do
please.
Not mind that.
Please.
And turn on that notification bell. And y'all know we're gonna be back at it with a back at it like back at it the next video, you feel me?
You're so dumb.